first official video, and I'm gonna participate in Vlogmas. I started this video very late. It's like, I'm not supposed to flip around to the camera. I'm like currently at work, but it is like 3:44 in the afternoon. So, but I've been up since like 6:30-ish for work. Yeah, so this is, show you a little bit. Just, boop. All right, here we go. I don't know if you saw anything, but yeah, you probably can see the reflection of my glasses. And yeah, I'm just gonna vlog the rest of my day. I would pan down, but I want you guys to see my hoodie where I work at. But yeah, so yeah, let's start. To go to the UPS store. It's like advanced darkness outside. Yeah, it's like 5:42. There's a package there. I may go to like Target or like Walmart, but I don't know. So yeah, let's go. Robert. Yes. like, I'm gonna go to Target. But I'm gonna be really good. I'm not gonna get excited and buy stuff that I don't need. Like, it's only gonna be probably like a car dock, like, to, like, it'll probably be like a just like a thingy just to, like, position like this. I'm gonna see if I can find that on Target. If not, I'm just gonna ask somebody. So I'm arriving at Target.
Yeah.
I haven't seen him.
Looks so different. Actually, since I'm going through electronics, it's going to go through all the clothes. Are those the pants from TikTok? No, they're not. Okay. Now I'm kind of curious to see if I can find them. Those bags are kind of cute. Thank you. just in that mask maybe to see if I can. Hope I can be heard, but I'm gonna ask to see if I can find, or I'm asked to see if they have those paint first. Hi, I have a question. Do you guys have those like leather split hem pants here? They're like leather split hem pants. I saw like a video, like someone, okay, I'm just probably gonna sound dumb. There's a lady on TikTok and she found them here at Target.
Like leather?
Yeah, they're like split hem pants. I know it sounds like something you wouldn't find here, but.
You don't need leather pants with that, but they, you know what brand?
I do not. Only thing she just showed the pit, like showed the video of them and she had them on. Mm. Okay, maybe they're not here. But I did see.
What do they look like?
So like,
because we have some of these just like that, but they're leather.
So the seam is down the front of the leg.
Yeah. So we have some. Yeah. So you're talking about the ones that are just like this, but leather.
Yeah, and if the seam
so
kind of splits in the
here,
front.
Give me a quick second. Let me run to the back and see if we have anything on the shelf.
Okay.
What size are you?
Ooh. I think she may have been. I don't know what sizes they run by. Like it was just a video. Like
you
I just
see
saw.
Small, medium, large, extra large, XXL. If I even have them.
Okay.
Let me go see what I have. And if
okay.
I have
probably them, medium. That might be.
And they have to be the black ones. The one we only had them in black and green.
Okay, that's the yeah.
All
I heard right. The okay. Thank you
all
so
right,
much.
Quick,
okay, thank you. So, I want to ask someone for the pants, and they're not even like out here on the shelves, but she's gonna look behind in like the shelves and see if she finds them. But if they're not there, I mean, I'm just like, I might have to include a picture of what the pants look like as a better reference, because they're pretty dope. I probably should have found these pants last. Maybe. It's a cute sweater. I like the color. It's really nice orange. Well, actually, it's a cardigan. So I found the pants, but they're too big. I probably need like a large. This is an extra large. Yeah, it's a little too baggy in this area. So, I need a large, but it's not at the store. I have to buy it somewhere else. But these are the split hem pants, you know, me being short. Well, now you know, but now you know I'm short. But they're cute. They're definitely heel pants for sure. Yeah. So I tried on the medium, and I'm not mad at them. Should I buy these? Like, they're not a need. They're a definitely cute want. So, I don't know. It's really cute. They're really cute. I think I'll get them. Yeah.
So I got a pop socket. And now I'm looking for... Ooh. I think this is what I'm looking for. No, it's not. I need a phone mount, but I'm not trying to pay anything astronomical per se.
I really want to go in the hair care aisle, but I'm not, because that's where I end up spending like $140 at Target. So it's not gonna happen. I'm gonna go pay for my things and then I'm gonna go home.
I was looking, I was like, this is cute.
One of the first of like very few Target trips where I spent under like $100. I'm very proud of myself. You did good today, kid. You did good. I was so thinking it was gonna be like so much colder outside today. But it's not. It's like oddly warm. So So I'm back home after running my errand for the day. So thank you guys for tagging along with me while I run my errand. And this should be another vlog tomorrow. I'm gonna stay consistent on Vlogmas and do, if not the entire month, at least the 25 days. So bye, thank you for watching, and subscribe to my channel. Bye.